Tonight's entertainment would not really be complete without perhaps the most famous of all royal musical commissions, Handel's music for the Royal Fireworks. The first performance took place just over the road over there in Green Park in 1749 in the presence of George II. It was a huge public event, crowds of 12,000, the same number as tonight's audience jammed London Bridge in an attempt to reach the rehearsals. The performance on the night wasn't an unqualified success. There was rain, and part of the pavilion housing the fireworks burned down. Well, we seem to have avoided the rain mercifully, and I can promise you fireworks more successful, we hope, than 250 years ago. Now, here to conduct the BBC Symphony Orchestra and the brass players of the Band of Her Majesty's Royal Marines is Sir Andrew Davis. Sadly, you can't encore fireworks. We liked that, didn't we? That was good.